win and lose clients all the time. That makes it so that you have to scale your business up and down, and it can be very volatile. Communo gives us the ability to scale up and down at a moment's notice. It's fantastic. So you land a big client and boom, you have resources at your fingertips that, you know, you can call to the table. So we went to the Communo mobile app, reached out to craftspeople with a specific experience in that relevant industry, and within 24 hours, I guess it was, we received 6 amazing candidates. And then shortly after that, within a few days after that, we awarded the Communo member with a project that was worth approximately $50,000. The funny thing is, unknown at the time, is that that Communo member was actually a Communo member for less than a month. For me, I mean, that's just amazing return on your investment. 30 days, huge, absolutely huge.
We saw a great opportunity that fit the type of project that we had experience in, quite a bit of experience in, but also that we were just personally really invested in, really interested in. So we wanted to quickly put our best foot forward and bring the relevant experience to the table. But we just followed up quickly and concisely, and you know, the process was pretty smooth, and it led to a great account opportunity that we're looking forward to getting going.
The ROI, seeing the potential that you could get through the job postings, could easily pay for your monthly fees. And realistically, they have, like I was saying before, it paid for about 20 years of fees on the first project. So, and it wasn't even, we weren't even members at that point, vetted members at that point when we actually received the contract. We were only about 2 weeks in, so that was, it's pretty exciting to see what potential opportunities are here. Anything that we can suggest to Communo members is just be proactive, get out there, make some connections, and be seen. Basically, just don't sit in your office away from the community. Be involved in the community so that people can see and know that you're there and that you're active, and then that way you'll probably make better connections.
Some of the lessons that I would say for other Communo members is just, you know, it's really simple. Be excellent at what you do. Find compelling ways to demonstrate your expertise. Monitor that app for relevant job listings. That's really a big part. And be easy to work with, and overall accountable. It's really just that simple.